in the car again. I'm gonna go up through here a little further. There's another. Ring that goes off. I'm gonna pull up onto it. It might. Too bad right along the end. There are a couple homes in here. See, it's downhill from here. And then out further it goes back uphill. Let's see if I can snag this trash I see up here. Whoa. I don't know if you guys can see it. It is like really deep up here. I'm gonna try and grab this trash I see floating around up here. I generally try to keep things clean. Okay, nobody's coming. Yeah, I see. Seen this floating across the road. But I'm standing by the road. And that's the drop-off. Let's see if I get up on the edge here. And then it goes back uphill over there. But this is how it goes all along this road, pretty much. You definitely don't want to drive off of it. It won't be too nice. Goes down 15, 20 feet, some places more. It's a pretty steep drop too. Okay. You see there's a little bit of one on this side too. On both sides of the highway. Well, not highway, it's a dirt road. It runs one of the main ones that's improved. There's only a few of them. The rest of them requires four-wheel drive. Things get high down there that you wouldn't see them. Because it goes way down. And it does look like there's a trail down there that's going through. Looks like it's going uphill on that side over there. Looks like a trail. Right there. Okay, I picked up a couple pieces of trash. I see a bottle. Hang on, folks. I gotta go get the bottle. There's a car coming. Yeah.
scratch. Okay. Got the bottle, now there's a cup. I just passed a Jeep. Four-wheel drive. Older couple. I think I'd see so much trash. Should have brought the garbage bag. This is the thing, people. This is the animal's home. You're in their living room. Please, please, please. Leave only your footprints behind. Not your trash. There's a proper place for your trash. See, he came out this, the Jeep that I just, that just passed a little bit ago, that made me get really close to the weeds. But no scratches in the car. My better half will be upset. Came off this forest road, which is mostly four-wheel drive only. It's this road right here. What I'm going to do, blocking anybody. This one doesn't look at me that much.
See, this is one side. And here's where the Jeep came out from. I won't take my car in there. It won't do so good. But see, once you get to these horse, look here, just to show you. That drops down about a foot into that hole. And it's got that limb going across there, root. But when you get to these forest roads, that ditch that runs along the road shallows out. It comes uphill. And it's going uphill out there from here. Like I said, I was surprised. It's quite hilly. And this is another section they had burned out on this side. But the weeds have grown in. This side here, they haven't burned. So the deer do have a place to hide. Okay, it just backed out of the horse road, back onto the main road. Here we go with the uphill bit again.
this out too often. Their numbers have changed too from this. I checked the side of the car to make sure I didn't have any deep gouges along it, and we're okay. This looks like another horse right here. I don't see a number sign. They don't have them all numbered. Not one on the other side. Trying to figure out what this one is. Could be a driveway, I don't know. Because I do know there are some residences back in here. Some are right off of this road. And we're coming up on one now. That could be a driveway. Okay, we're going to reverse here because I don't want to. All the way to the other end. This could be somebody's drive. It looks heavily trafficked. But I'm only going to turn around in the end of it. Nice day today. It says currently the temperature is 66. That's what my car says it is in here. Which isn't bad. It's pretty good. Jeans and a t-shirt works well. We're on the return trip out of this park. Main Macadam Road. There's a couple other roads in here I'd like to take you guys on. See it. I'm gonna peel off the side here again. It's not working on the truck. It's so freaking weird. This isn't working. It's a gate. Only seen the one vehicle out here. Just somebody with four-wheel drive and cruising around on the four-wheel drive type roads. loose along here. I don't see anything. Nobody coming or going, so. Sunny today. See if I can get off the road here a little bit. So if anybody comes, they can go by.
Excuse me, sorry. I just stepped out of the car. Wonder if y'all know what that is. Get a different angle on it. For any of you that don't know, that's a turkey track. It actually goes across there. That's practically almost under my car. He was headed up this trail. And I wanted to look at. Almost stepped on that turkey track. And he came the other way too. He went back the other way. So he's been bopping back and forth across here. Let's see what else is here. He's been scratching in the dirt. See if you can see this. That's his track. And that's where they've been scratching around in the dirt. They've been walking all around here. Now this one says it's closed to vehicles. Do not obstruct roads, gates, or fire lines. I'm not completely obstructing it. But yeah, I definitely won't want to drive back that road. Do have turkeys.
It's a beautiful day today. Yeah, these are fire breaks that they put in along the road here. They would keep from burning it out all the time. Anyway, this is one road. There's a couple of them that I can drive on. just wanted to show you that it is definitely hilly and thick in parts here. And definitely Bigfoot habitat. Curiosity. All of a sudden there's a lot of traffic. Some of these people just fly on here. We're gonna turn this off.
I have to pull off.
Dust cloud. There was two cars. One came was coming from in front of me and one from behind. I pulled off the side, let them both go by. It's another one of the, this is, show you guys. Back out of here. If I can. Soft sand. Come on, baby. There we go. These guys can see that.
Oops. This is what they started doing to keep four-wheel drives out of certain roads they don't want them to go into. Well, this is what I was kind of stuck in, was this soft sand. As I pulled over to keep from getting hit by either of those cars. And one was actually a car. It wasn't an SUV or anything like that. It was a car. And he was flying down this road.
All right, here we go again. I had to show you that road. Miles an hour. I wonder, in the car that came by me. Crazy. Not like this is a macadam road. It's a forest road, for God's sakes. Dirt. there again. The road sits in a little low point between the two sides of the hill. This is what four-wheel drive vehicles do. This is not a forest road. This is just some four-wheel drive drivers who go off-road and mess up the forest. That's not one place that they've done it. They've done it here too. And it looks like fairly recently somebody was up through there. Tracks. But they... There's another one. They like... gouge up the land. They don't care. It's not part of the forest roads. They've tried to put fences up. They cut the fences. Looks like here they were, up here they were attempting to do it, but somebody ran into the fence or something, so they, now they just make it a turnaround or something. But it causes erosion. Up over this hill here. See the erosion it causes from them constantly driving through when they're not supposed to. So we're almost at the end of the macadam road. That road.